53 divided by 2. 5 is not less than 2. Therefore, with 5, 2 multiplied by 3 is 6. Excessive. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. 4 is not greater than 5. 5 minus 4 is 1. 3, 13. 2 multiplied by 7 is 14. Excessive. Multiplied by 6 is 12. Subtract 1. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0 and here with point. 2 multiplied by 6 is 12. Excessive. Multiplied by 5 is 10. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Therefore 53 divided by 2 is 26.5. Okay.